We're looking at 857 chairs that represent the number of students who drop out of school in America every hour of every school day.
Why the heck are you dropping out?
So what we're hoping this will do is help to generate more attention by getting people to sign our petition that encourages both presidential candidates to speak out about education.
I think sometimes numbers, they don't hit home until you see them visually displayed, and I think that's the power of this installation.
Well, I think it's just so helpful for folks to understand. Again, I think our biggest challenge is complacency in this country, and we need to jar people. We need to get them to understand the reality of the crisis that we're dealing with.
It's our future that's at risk, and it's the future of this country that's at risk.